here tonight and to be back for this year's conference. First of all, I would like to thank Parent Heart Watch for having me and for what you do and just for being such an amazing organization. I was here last year and I was awarded the 2014 Young Hearts for Heroes Youth Advocate Champion Award. And I am very honored to be a part of this family, and I would personally like to congratulate this year's recipients. And so for those of you who don't know me, my name is Gracie Soultanian, and I'm 13 years old from Sherman, Massachusetts. And 2 years ago, I started my own nonprofit, and as you can see, this is a picture of Michael Elsesser, and he was 16 years old from Sutton, Massachusetts, and he was playing in his JV high school football game, and he caught a pass, and he suffered a tackle, and he suffered sudden cardiac arrest, and CPR was performed immediately, but there was no AED on site at the field he was playing at, and Michael sadly passed away. EMS arrived 15 minutes too late, he's passed away, and this inspired me to start Heart Strong. He had no underlying heart condition, and just all we needed was an AED. Michael's story and all of your stories inspire me to keep going with Heart Strong. And to this date, I placed eight AEDs. I continue to provide CPR and AED training classes, support AED and CPR bills, sitting idle in the Massachusetts State House, and continue to present SCA PowerPoints to anyone and everyone who will listen. And I've done so much more, but tonight I'm not up here for that, and I'm up here for a very different and special reason. And I'm very happy to share with you that this past summer, I was a recipient of a college scholarship from the Kohl's Cares for Kids program. And out of 37,000 nominees, Kohl's recognized and awarded 10 kids in the country with this scholarship. Winners were chosen based on the how they inspired others and were making a difference in their community. On July 30th, 2014, the Wall Street Journal announced the 10 national winners of this scholarship, and I was one of them. I won a $10,000 scholarship for raising awareness about sudden cardiac arrest in youth and youth sports in my community. I was very excited to receive this award, but this day was extra special to me because that same day, July 30th, was Michael Elsesser's birthday. He would have been 20 years old, and I was also listed 9th on the 10th winners, and his number was 99, and so this is just so special to me because I know I'm making a difference, and I know Michael knows, and it's so special to me. And so along with the $10,000 scholarship, I also received $1,000 to donate to a nonprofit organization of my choice. So I'm very happy and honored this evening to present the $1,000.